Hi guys, welcome back to Taylor. It's time for another theory quickie. Here's a question from the FAA database. Which illustration depicts a slightly low 2.8 degree indication? A, 10, B, 9, or C, 11? This is a question about precision approach path indicators, or PAPIs for short. They allow a pilot to judge whether or not he is making the correct angle of approach to the runway. They change color from white to red depending on whether he's too high, too low, or on the correct approach profile. Most PAPIs are calibrated to a 3-degree approach and will give guidance up to 0.5 degrees either side of this. The correct indication showing that we're on the 3-degree approach would be two whites and two reds, as shown here on the left side of runway 17 left at Orlando International Airport. So if two reds and two white lights mean that we are on the 3-degree glide path to the runway, and white lights mean that we're too high, and the PAPIs give us 0.5 degrees either side of the glide path for guidance, four white lights means that we are at or greater than a 3.5 degree approach to the runway, as can be seen here. As we start to correct, the lights gradually begin to turn red again. Three white and one red would show approximately a 3.2 degree glide path towards the runway, as shown here. Two whites and two reds mean that we're back on the correct 3-degree profile, as can be seen here. Three reds and one white would mean that we're slightly low, which would mean that we're on approximately a 2.8 degree glide path towards the runway, whereas four red lights means that we're on or below a 2.5 degree path towards the runway. So we can see here then that we're slightly low on the correct approach profile, and the corrective action that must be taken is an increase in power and a pitch up, which will allow us to reduce our rate of descent while maintaining our speed. When we see two whites and two reds, then we reduce the power and lower the nose to maintain the speed to re-establish the correct 3-degree glide path. So the correct answer of which illustration depicts a slightly low 2.8 degree indication is C, 11.